Welcome to the enchanting region of Abruzzo in Italy. Today we're embarking on a journey to one of the most breathtaking destinations in the Apennine Mountains, Rocca Calascio. We begin our hike with picturesque views all surrounding Rocca as we head up towards the little town that is right below it. Rocca Calascio is a medieval fortress that sits at an altitude of 1,460 meters, making it one of the highest fortresses in Italy. With origins dating back to the 10th century, this iconic landmark has stood the test of time, offering panoramic views and a glimpse into the past. From where we started our hike, it took about an hour and a half to reach the summit. Along the way, you'll be treated to breathtaking landscapes, diverse flora and fauna, and the stream beauty of the Italian countryside. As you approach the summit, you come to the Church of Santa Maria della Pieta. The trail to the fortress is well marked and moderately challenging, making it perfect for hikers of all levels. After passing the church, the site of Rocca Calascio, perched majestically on the rocky outcrop, is truly awe-inspiring. The fortress, with its four corner towers and central keep, looks like something straight out of a fairy tale. Reaching Rocca Calascio is not just about the destination, but the journey itself. The hike challenges you, rewards you with stunning scenery, and connects you with the rich history and natural beauty of Abruzzo. Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable hike to Rocca Calascio. Whether you're an avid hiker, a history enthusiast, or simply someone seeking tranquility, this adventure offers something for everyone. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more travel adventures. Until next time, happy hiking!